that you want. And I gave you my word and I showed you my word, but you don't understand that I love you. If it mean that you try, doesn't mean that you lie, then it mean that you hide it, you f*** that baby.
This cathedral of football, Real Madrid's Bernabeu Stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. The match has so much potential. And kickoff is just moments away. It's Real Madrid against Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Modric. Bale. He's cut it out.
Benzema! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
He's going to punch it away now, done well. Good position for the cross. Fernandez. A couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Good interception. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Toni Kroos. Benzema. Threads it through.
Hazard in the clear. Can he do it?
And there it is for Real Madrid. It's a goal that's easily taken. And they were caught out, leaving the goalkeeper totally exposed. He could do nothing. One against those two.
No, he's entitled to wonder where his defenders were there. And bar bringing down the lad, he could do nothing at all, the keeper.
Carvajal. Promising forward play from them again. Hazard. Hazard, good vision. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Benzema.
Here's a chance.
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Not really away from the threat here. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Advantage played. We love to see it. Gareth Bale. Modric.
Hazard. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Shaw.
Well, it is his birthday today.
Threading it through. Gonna try his luck. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That will be a booking.
But that will go down against Manchester United's record in this game. A yellow card.
Yeah, silly one. He could have avoided that.
Sergio Ramos.
Kroos. Moving it nicely and productively here.
Challenges for the ball. Referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Oh, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. Maguire. Pogba.
Kroos. Modric. Carvajal.
Bale.
Benzema.
Manchester United with the ball again. Hazard.
Back it goes to David De Gea.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka.
Bruno Fernandes. There's still a bit of life in this first half, Alan, but it's been disappointing for Manchester United.
It has. This football club sets much higher standards than what we've seen so far. They've got to step it up.
Martial! A good hit at it, but I'm afraid that was off the radar.
Read the play well.
Pogba! That is an amazing save at full stretch.
Well, that looked a certain goal. Can't believe he's kept it out.
Swung in from the corner. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that.
Modric.
Kroos.
Karim Benzema.
Hazard. Oh, he's through. Oh, it's got to be. What an important goal this may well be. We're two ahead now, building a platform for victory.
Oh, what a time to get a goal. Just before half-time, their manager's team talks just changed a bit there.
Restarting at 2-0.
Modric.
Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Came through the ranks at Lyon. Obviously very well educated in the game, Karim Benzema, and has, I think...
And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half.
Pogba.
Shaw.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
Carvajal. Sergio Ramos.
Kroos.
Marcelo.
Toni Kroos.
Hazard. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
on the attack here. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's going to get a yellow here. That's the earlier incident and the ref's got it absolutely right.
Yeah, hands up. He knows that booking was coming his way.
Well, that's a dangerous thing to do. Already on a yellow card and it was awkward at best, the challenge.
Well, I think one or two of his teammates are having a go because he's running the risk.
And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Pogba.
He's overhit it, really. There was a chance to get a player in then.
Carvajal. Bale.
They've lost the ball.
Hazard.
Mistake in possession by Hazard.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Well, he's a cut above many on the pitch in terms of speed, Anthony Martial.
Hazard
trying to steer it through. Benzema. This is how they love to play on the break. Benzema! Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
Now they've got to defend this corner.
In from Kroos. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. So easy in possession. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper.
Fred.
Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Time to get the ball in.
Defender has to be quick.
Could get a goal back here. Saved, but not decisively.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
And here's Paul Pogba.
Martial.
Good clearance from Sergio Ramos.
Fred.
Greenwood. And off he goes with some options.
Now Anthony Martial.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Fernandez.
Fred.
Attacking now.
Greenwood.
That's easy for Courtois.
Modric. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still progressing on the break. Treads it through. Pushed back out into play. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising the way they moved the ball forward. So... So swiftly.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really, following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
Now, can he take them on? Chance to get it into the middle, thanks to the referee playing the advantage. That's United's free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Really whip that in. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Good save by the keeper.
Now it's 5 minutes to go. Benzema gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
opportunity to play it into the middle.
And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
James. Marcelo. We've got 2 added minutes. Sergio Ramos.
Here's Casemiro.
Modric. Eden Hazard. And back it goes to the back of his heel.
Clever ball. One-on-one with the keeper. Off the keeper, back into play. And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
Well, this is the very first game between these rivals, and it's a difficult one to lose in that respect.
Well, I think there was a lot at stake in this match, and that's why the losing team will feel really down afterwards.
Here we are today at Old Trafford, where Manchester United have had so much success down the generations. Martin Tyler here, along with the former England international, Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure this could be a chance. Oh, it's got to be. And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
Manchester United with the lead. Benzema. Hazard. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Hazard. Takes the shot off. Offside against Benzema. Here's Shaw. Pogba. Pogba. Can he finish? Well, that's a great block. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. Eden Hazard. He's a very good individual. This is his game, his situation. Eden Hazard. Shaw. Pogba. Well, it's clipped in over the top. Has to get it away.
The fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
Hazard. Hazard!
It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Break quickly when they get possession. Martial steers the ball through. Rashford with the ball now. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. Hazard. Kroos. Benzema. Hazard. Read the play well.
Hazard.
Hazard! That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. A couple of teammates up in support. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Greenwood.
And that's given away possession. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Cleared the ball. Blocked off the pass there.
Bale. And the ref's done well here. The cross can come in. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Put the ball into the middle. Dangerous. Push back out into play. Here's Martial.
Well, Old Trafford knows that their team could easily be level at the moment after that missed chance.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Pulls it back rather than crosses.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Giving it away, Anthony Martial. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
Quite a test now for Real Madrid. They've not had much fortune in what we've seen so far. The scoreline reflects that they haven't been at their very best. And they'll need now, it's a mental test for them, I think, as much as a physical test to really get back.
Looking for a through ball. In on goal, Gareth Bale. Bale! Out in front of goal.
Is it going to be one of those days for this team? Continue to create really good chances, as we can see, but what are those strikers doing? Really not earning the money today.
Kroos.
Gareth Bale. Modric.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
And the goalkeeper. It's his ball.
Official has indicated
referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
Kroos. Eden Hazard. So it's 1-0 here as the halftime whistle.
For Manchester United.
Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway.
To be replaced by
Gareth Bale has often used the wide areas to great effect. Eden Hazard, Toni Kroos, Marcelo, Kroos, Sergio Ramos. They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition. Greenwood. Modric.
Karim Benzema.
Bale. Read that well with the interception. That's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. He's tried the chip and he's measured it perfectly. That's an awesome goal, supremely cool to master the chip.
I'll be talking about this one for weeks to come. Absolute beauty.
Restarting at 2-0. It's a real individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Pogba. threat. Promising build-up until that challenge. Benzema. Eden Hazard.
Manchester United with the ball again.
Bruno Fernandes. Now Anthony Martial. That's something for him to chase. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Marcelo.
Kroos.
Toni Kroos.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Incisive play from Pogba.
That's United's free kick.
Greenwood.
Pogba.
Martial.
Tries the shot. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. He's put in the corner. No nonsense defending. It was needed. And here's Paul Pogba.
Lindelof.
Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully.
20 minutes of the ninth. Oh, he could be in. He's in now.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Rafael Varane.
Sergio Ramos.
Modric. Strong challenge.
Yeah, United, as we can see, not having as much of the ball today. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
Modric.
Benzema probing with the pass. Modric onside and in on goal.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
And Real Madrid get the corner.
They will go all the way, Real Madrid, here in their pursuit of recovery. But unless something hugely dramatic happens in the minutes that remain, they're going to lose.
Marcelo. Here's Casemiro.
Modric.
Now Casemiro.
Benzema. Steered through. Whipped in from the wide area. It's a save, somehow.
Well, no wonder his teammates are congratulating him. That was superb.
And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
Bale!
Benzema the target.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Good defending.
And it's steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Marcelo. We've got two added minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Oh, time to get the cross now. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Had to win to get level with the opposition. And they've done that, and they've done that with a fair amount of panache in this performance.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they knew exactly the situation, and they've gone about the business in a really adventurous, entertaining way, I thought.